Hi, my name is Sierra and I'm from Aurora Middle School. Today we're going to be solving negative 8
so our
plus 12.
Is negative 9 plus
12.
And so we have
so to do this we're going to be using chips. And these chips
are
going to be yellow and red. Yellow is going to describe a positive 1 and the red is going to be a negative 1. If you put these two together, they're going to equal a 0. So to do this problem, we're going to need negative 8.
And since we run out of the red chips, then we have 3 yellow chips left, so it's positive 3.
Let me use
and positive 12.
So I'll tell you when I'm ready, okay?
Okay.
So zoom in. Do
you want to watch it?
No.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So we're going to have to put these together. So to make groups.
Say when you go in.
And then we take these off to get an answer of positive. For our second problem, we're doing negative 7 minus 5. So we need 7 negative chips.
I said that actually, thank you very much.
And 5 positive. Put them in groups. Take these off to get an answer of negative 2. Alrighty, for our third and final problem, we're doing negative 2 times negative 4. To do this, we're going to need 4 groups of negative 2. And then, we're going to put this all together, which is negative 8. But, it's a negative times a negative, so it needs to be a positive. To get an answer. Positive. It's not working.
What? Hey. Hey.
My name is.
So, our adding problem.
What?
Alrighty, for our third problem, we're doing. Goodbye.